First of all, I really want to congratulate Alexa Bliss. Oh, come on, let's be honest. Like, last night was the best performance that I've ever seen from her, and I honestly wasn't expecting her to be able to fight at that level. And I honestly didn't expect her to push me so close to my limits. But I also have to thank her. I have to thank her for showing me that I'm more of a champion than that I ever thought that I could be. And that's what I want to be. I want to be the best champion you guys have ever seen. I want to be just like Bret the Hitman Hart. I want to be just like Stone Cold Steve Austin. I want to be like Ric Flair. And that's why tonight I am issuing an open challenge right here, right now.
All right.
So if any of the women in the locker room have the gumption to come out here and try and take my title, let's see who it is.
And there are fighting words. The different side of Ronda Rousey. Wait a second. Ronda's best friend, her training partner. The woman knows her better than anyone, Natalya.
Oh my God.
The Riot Squad and Natalya.
Look what you made us do, Rhonda. What we did to Natty? It's really your fault. You see, Rhonda, we don't dislike you, but we don't like you either. So it looks like I'm gonna be the one accepting your open challenge.
Ruby Riott wants herself a championship opportunity here tonight after the Riott Squad beat the heck out of Natalya, and a right hand from Ronda Rousey.
Got Logan into the fray.
And Logan runs into one as well.
Dangerous numbers game.
And now Liv Morgan taken down by Ronda Rousey.
Ronda Rousey almost single-handedly dispatching the entire Riott Squad.
Taking out Ruby right in the corner. Now Logan right to the ribs, right to the bad ribs of Ronda.
Who do you think you are?
Logan, the powerhouse of the Riott Squad. Oh, no! Again, those ribs seriously injured. A spear to Ronda Rousey. And the champion's in trouble. And now the assault by the Riott Squad.
You see, Ronda's ribs are already taped up as a result of last night's matchup, and the Riott Squad just stomping a hole.
And here come the Bella Twins, Nikki and Bree, on their way to the ring. These women will all mix it up in Australia, but tonight, they're going at one another on Monday Night Raw.
Uh-oh. Ruby Riott, not where she wants to be.
Ronda gonna make her pay. Ronda Rousey and the Bella Twins sending a message before Super Showdown to the Riott Squad.
Oh, when you're a champion here in WWE, it certainly pays to have some friends to watch your back.
No!